Good morning, class 7. Today we are going to start with the further explanation of chapter number 2, composition of our planet. In my previous video, we have discussed in the topic rocks and minerals. So today we are going to study about the classification of rocks. So, in how many categories are rocks has been done? So see, take out your social studies book, open page number 16. You can see the topic at the right hand side. Make the classification of rocks. Based on the formation, appearance and the type of minerals constituting them, rocks have been categorized into three major groups. In how many groups rocks have been categorized? In three major groups. Second is sedimentary. Third is metamorphic. So in how many categories are the rocks categorized? They are categorized into three groups. First group is igneous, second is sedimentary, third is metamorphic. So see the topic igneous rocks. The term
what is
These processes may take millions of years, and this process may take upward bound millions of years. Due to the effect of heat and pressure, they are often banded or linear. This group also belongs to sedimentary one, as they are formed existing igneous and sediment rock. For example, granite changes to gneiss. What happened? Metamorphic rock बहुत is known as petroglyph. Study of structure of rock is known as petrology. Rock comprises different minerals which are of immense value to humans. Rocks are used as building materials, example granite, sandstone and marble. Rocks like sandstone, marble, graphite in sab ka use hum kab karte hain jab hum koi building ka construction kar rahe hote hain. Minerals like natural gas, coal and petroleum or fossil fuel are sources of power. All minerals jiske example hai natural gas, coal, petrol, fossil fuel ye kya hai, ye hamari kiski sources hai, sari power ki sources hai. Besides, rock have also made agriculture possible as soil is formed by decomposition or degradation of rock. Rocks ki wajah se hamara agriculture bhi bahut improve hua hai. Kyun? Kyunki rock soil kaise form hoti hai, sari rocks ke decomposition aur degradation.
Thank you for today class and have a nice day.